Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Ursovagus stricture. Ursovagus stricture in the case of acquired narrowing of esophagus caused by a variety of entity congenital stenosis is considered here as well. Most common signs and symptoms: difficulty swallowing, pain, drooling, vomiting, or sensation of food stuck due to bolus impaction. Common symptoms in eosinophilic esophagitis: esophageal atresia repair and tinnitus fundoplication. Airway symptoms such as wheezing, recurrent coughing episodes. Postoperative esophageal atresia, patient have tracheomalacia. As esophagus dilate, it imprint posterior wall to trachea. Systemic disease such as scleroderma, dermatomyositis, epidermolysis bullosa have multi-organ involvement. Many systemic diseases have skin finding, feeding difficulty, and choking in advance. Demographic ethnicity: eosinophilic esophagitis is more common in white population. Age depend on disease process. Sex: eosinophilic esophagitis is 4 times more common in male patients. Imaging: in this imaging for this condition, so focal or diffuse narrowing of esophagus associated with proximal dilatation or altered peristalsis. Particle segment affected as well as length and degree of narrowing depend on etiology and severity of initial esophageal injury. Difficult cause, different causes of stricture have different imaging characteristics. Esophagram finding: esophageal atresia repair, focal stricture, and strengthen of upper and middle one-third peptic stricture in distal esophagus. Esophageal eosinophilic esophagitis most commonly normal, maybe diffusely narrowed. Caustic stricture most common in proximal and mid esophagus. Multiple stricture can occur. Epidermolysis bullosa stricture is most common in cervical esophagus. Infective esophagitis may progress to stricture. Congenital stenosis, membranous upper or middle one third. Fibromuscular thickening, middle or distal one third. Tracheal bronchial cartilage, arena. Wall gut malformation, distal one third. Frontal image from an oscillogram in an infant status was esophageal atresia repair. So a focal stricture at the esophageal anastomosis. The proximal esophagus remained dilated due to long-standing obstruction prior to repair. Frontal image from an esophagram in a child who has received radiation therapy for thoracic neuroblastoma, so a long segment stricture in the mid esophagus. Contrast and CT in the same patient, so the long segment esophageal stricture with associated wall thickening. Note the gaseous esophageal distension about the level of the stricture. PA radiograph of the chest in an adolescent with achalasia showed dilatation of the earphil esophagus. The esophageal wall is visible as an undulating interphere along the right mediastinal border. Frontal esophagram in the same patient showed a dilated esophagus with flocculent of the barium, suggesting that it has mixed with other ingested material. There is a focal narrowing at the distal esophagus near the gastroesophageal junction. Treatment. Balloon dilatation is used for many conditions. Prefer over dilation using bougie as balloon dilate stricture in a radial direction rather than longitudinal direction. Children often require multiple dilation depending on symptom. Complication of balloon dilatation. Preparation mediastinitis endoscopic ultrasound can be used to triage congenital stricture. Stricture resection or esophageal replacement is reserved for cases where dilation failed. Tracheal bronchial cartilage renin clinically failed dilatation. Thank you.